A family continues to search for missing 72-year-old Hellen Cook. And KMBC 9's Scott McDonald joins us from the Alzheimer's Association in Kansas. Scott?
That's right, Laura. I met with the Cook family earlier in the week, and unfortunately, it does not look like they are any closer to finding the missing 72-year-old woman who has Alzheimer's disease. She disappeared from her family's camp in Warsaw last Saturday. So we are into the eighth day of the search. Now, today they joined with others to raise awareness of the ravaging effects of Alzheimer's. Now, the family has now moved out of the time when the chances are best to find Hellen. Today, this crisis for the Cook family used as an opportunity to talk about Alzheimer's disease and to help other families and caregivers deal with it.
You can't go and do things without considering first her and getting somebody to watch her, or she has to go with you or something, you know.
Sure.
And that's a big thing, really, when you think about your day-to-day life.
And I can tell you, the Cook family has been very, very thorough when it comes to this search. As reporters, we get emails every day from them really describing where the investigation is going, what leads and tips they're looking into. They hope today's meeting here at the Alzheimer's Association really raises awareness to help not only, number one, find Hellen, but help other families who are also dealing with Alzheimer's. That's the latest for now. We'll have much more tonight. Reporting live, Scott McDonald, KMBC 9 News.